The Honourable Member for London Fanshawe.
Mr. Speaker, today is National Seniors Day, and New Democrats wish to recognize and appreciate the hard work that Canadian seniors have put into building thriving communities, organizations, and workplaces across this country. Sadly, more than 260,000 seniors across the country are living below the poverty line. As more and more Canadians retire, that number will rise. The government must respond, but sadly, the Conservatives have failed to take action. New Democrats know that something needs to be done, and that is the reason we have released a National Seniors Strategy on Aging, which provides an urgently needed framework to eradicate seniors' poverty, strengthen vital public services for seniors, including health care and affordable housing, and allow all Canadians to age with dignity. We urge the government to show support for seniors and adopt my motion, M529.